Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, as I come before thee, Lord God of hosts, in Jesus' name, I magnify your holy name. Father, I declare that you are so Lord, you are so God, you so reign, O God on high, you so seated upon your throne, that you are so Lord God of this Bahama land. O Lord God of hosts, in the name of Jesus Christ, O Heavenly Father, we thank you right now. O God, I come before you in the name of Jesus Christ this morning, O God, and declare in the air and in the atmosphere, Father, in Jesus' name, as I step on one of our ports, O Lord God, port is key, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, O God, Father, I intercede, O God, for the islands of the Bahamas, in the name of Jesus Christ, even, O God, is this where our mail boats gather that connect, O God, Heavenly Father, our capital to the other islands, O God, where supplies, O God, Heavenly Father, is taken, O God, O Father, from our capital, O Lord God, to the other family of islands, in the name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, I pray this day for the, O God, the islands of the Bahamas, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, in Jesus' name, I stand in the gap, O God, for the islands of the Bahamas. Father, I apply the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, O Lord God, to the islands of the Bahamas, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of the living God, I pray right now, O God, and Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, O Lord God, for our natural resources, even for our fishermen, Lord God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I pray over our waters in the name of Jesus Christ. I curse every plan of the enemy to destroy our waters in Jesus' name. Father, I pray for our natural resources that you've given this Bahama land. Oh God, Heavenly Father, that our seas are rich. Lord God, I come against poachers that come into our waters in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I come against those that seek to come into our land to take our natural resources in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I bind, oh God, Heavenly Father, every international fish farm that seek to come into this land, oh God, to take, oh God, business from our local fishermen. I stand in the gap right now in Jesus' name for our natural resources that you've given unto this nation, oh God, this small nation called the Bahama land. Father, I pray right now, I pray that, oh God, that you allow your angels to go over the seas, over the waters, over the oceans, give protection to our fishermen, give protection to our seamen, to our captains, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, to our family islands, that their supplies, oh God, will be, oh God, Heavenly Father, delivered in the name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, I bind every plan of the enemy in Jesus' name, oh God, for foreign entities to come in and take our natural resources in our seas, oh God, in our oceans, oh God, in our waterbeds, oh Father, in our musk groves, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ, to destroy our corals, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God, to come, oh God, and take our bays in the name of Jesus Christ and utilize it, oh God, for their, oh God, their profit and their gain in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Allow the people of this land, oh God, to maintain the wealth that you have given us, oh God, in our natural resources in the name of Jesus Christ, because we decided to look unto you, because we decide to trust in you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I pray right now in Jesus' name, I come against every marine spirit that's not of you, that operate in the waters and the seas, Leviathan, oh God, and Heavenly Father, I bind in Jesus' name, and I release the Spirit of God, oh God, over our waters and in our seas. I pray, Holy Spirit, that you pour the hot boiling blood of the Lord Jesus Christ to the airways, oh God, over our seas, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, over our oceans, oh Father, over our waters, oh God, over our natural resources, Father, in Jesus' name, oh God, Heavenly Father, release, I pray, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, angels that would fight on the behalf of the Bahama land, Lord God. Father, I come against the ungodly that seek, oh God, to come in, to move in, oh God, on our natural resources, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Allow it not to happen, oh Lord God of hosts, in the name of Jesus Christ, because we are people that call upon your name, in Jesus' name, root out darkness, root out evil, even in, oh God, in our waters, even the poachers, oh God, that come in from other countries, oh God, I pray in Jesus' name that you will intercept them. I pray that you'll cause their boats to break down. I pray, oh God, in Jesus' name, give us the manpower, Lord God, to man our waters and the equipment that we need to man the waters of the Bahamas in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I pray in Jesus' name, oh God, never the Father, that we continually, because of your grace, have a rich supply of fish and sea life in our waters. In Jesus' name, every plan of the enemy to contaminate our waters, we rebuke and we bind in Jesus' name every natural resource that you've given unto the, oh God, the Bahamian people in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let it remain in our hands, Lord God, in Jesus' name. Father, I thank you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I give praise and glory. I pray blessings, oh God, upon the owners of these vessels, oh Father, oh God, that go into our family islands and keep our families of islands connected. We, the people of the family of this islands of the Bahamas, declare you as our Lord and as our God. Fight on our behalf against those that have wealth, those who think because of money they can come in and consume this land, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Arise to our defense, Lord God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit, may we put our faith, may we put our trust in you as our Lord, as our God, as our sovereign Lord of this Bahama land, in the name of Jesus Christ. Even as we've written it in our constitution, so let it remain, Lord God, in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray, I thank you, Lord God of hosts, in Jesus' name, for what you're doing on the behalf of the people of God, on behalf of the Bahama land, on behalf of this family of islands who decide that we will be a Christian nation governed by Christian values. Oh God, who decided to write, oh God, almost 500 years ago, that we, the people of the family of this islands, Lord God, would abide by godly values, by Christian values, Lord God, in Jesus' name. This contract we have over our land, I come against those who will seek to destroy it, to remove it, in Jesus' name I pray. And Heavenly Father, I thank you right now for what you're doing and you're about to do, oh God, in our midst. Let the people of God in this land rise up. Let us stand up for holiness, stand up for righteousness, stand up for godliness, stand up for the Lord God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel. Every demon, every, oh God, demonic power that fight against your kingdom, oh God, let it be subdued in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We pull down every idol right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, reign Lord supreme right now. In Jesus' name we pray. And we thank you, Lord God of hosts, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.